Now, let's discuss AutoCut. This tool is especially useful for projects with lots of pauses, like lectures of conferences, sessions, that sort of thing. First, you need to install the AutoCut extension, and once it's installed, you can access it from the Window menu in Premiere Pro. This clearly is saying select a clip to cut in the timeline. So I'm going to select this clip. I want you to notice the length. See how it's 17 minutes and 10 seconds. This is a session from a conference.